The biggest bill of the session isn't about unions or education standards, but it will set how the state spends nearly $70 billion. The battle over our two-year state budget and how we spend and save money is underway.
Jobs for returning prisoners.
Private Secure Retirement Act.
I think we save the taxpayers money.
Legislators are already traveling the state and gathering public input. In Milwaukee last week, they heard rallies for everything from stadiums to schools.
Thank you very much.
Based on the testimony we'll hear, we'll go back and make changes to the budget that reflect what people want to see.
This year's proposed budget builds on the big strides made toward tax relief in the last session.
Overall, lowered the tax burden, went from 5 brackets to 4 brackets, got rid of the economic development surcharge for many businesses. So we're going to keep taking those same principles and keep it simple, keep the taxes low, keep them pro-growth. We're going to keep moving forward with that going forward.
The new budget bill's longer than the Bible. To save you 1,800 pages of light reading, here's some of the most important things you need to know about the budget and how it impacts businesses. Property taxes saw a significant reduction last year. This budget would keep those cuts in place so your tax bill will remain lower. The Natural Resources Board, which isn't even elected, would lose its lawmaking power. They've cost businesses millions of dollars with regulations that even the EPA wouldn't support. You can learn more about that issue in our third episode. The budget would actually spend less over the 2 years than we're spending in the current budget, a sign of the fiscal responsibility we expect. The budget funds much-needed transportation improvements with borrowing and without raising taxes. But many lawmakers are looking to borrow less. And finally, the budget would actually end with a surplus of $500 million. The roadshow ends this week, and we expect the budget bill debate to begin in earnest at the Capitol next week. The budget usually makes its way to the governor's desk in June, so there's a lot more work to be done. We'll keep a close eye on how government spends your money, and we'll see you next week for another 2-Minute Drill.